business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.